Hey, how's it going? We are back with another playthrough, and this time it is Conrete Genie on the PlayStation 4, and spoiler alert, we do finish it. Now, I highly recommend this game. It's kind of short. You know, it's only priced at $30, but it's a very heavy game. A lot of heavy themes, elements around bullying, and it really resonates with you, and it kind of sticks with you throughout the story, as well as how colorful and beautiful it can be. Now, if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, or leave a comment, or you don't have to, you know, it is what it is.
They're both working late again. Stay out of Denska.
Sorry, Mom.
Kiddo, let's head home.
Let's give you some color. That's more like it. This will be pure gold. Or, you know, Yellow. Nice. Let's go with blue this time. Yeah, that was the right choice. Okay, you're gonna be something special. And under a full moon, I think I'll call you Luna. You like that?
Oh, look who's
incoming!
Here.
Nice shot.
Nice one.
Genie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Well, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring book?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B.
I said give it.
Nope.
The heck?
Give me that.
No!
I'm
gonna what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash. Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore. But it still feels like home. Look, that purple stuff. Keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here. My pages? How did they get all the way over here? I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies. That can't be the wind doing that. So Something weird going on here. I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska. A life of its own. There's no ghost. Ruined. What the? Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding. How can this be? Hey! Wall now. You want me to point the brush there? Wow.
This might take some getting used to. Painting makes those light up? Oh, this is incredible. Wait, where are you going now? More of my pages! Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? A tulip. Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on. Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? You got it, Luna. Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without mosquitoes? This is unbelievable. What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing. This looks totally sturdy. This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here? Whoa! What's going on back there, Splotch? Okay, then. Just incredible. Oh, I really hope I'm not dreaming. Never thought I'd see one life-sized. Whoa, you're alive? Hi there. Mm.
Any chance you can help with this? Whoa. That's one way to do it. Thanks. Maybe she can help me get back to Denska. Stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. And what if it spreads up here? Oh, my painting lit this part up, here, in the lighthouse. You want me to do that? To paint this whole town back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Luna! Where'd you go?
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them. No, some of that darkness is up here.
I think I left someone behind.
Yeah.
can't get past that stuff, huh? You want me to paint that? Okay.
Well, what do you think?
Whoa! What's going on? Are you charging me up somehow? Whoa! Cool! This is like super paint. There. I think that's all of them. Okay, Luna. Coast is clear. That switch looks promising. You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it. What's going on over there?
Hey, well, yeah, that's the video. That's the end of it. Thanks for watching. Don't need to keep on watching. It's the end of the video. You can put your pants back on. You can relax, sit back, and we probably won't see you next time. Definitely won't see you next time. And until next time, which we're not going to see ya, adios.